CD, Steve. That's going to take you for a ride. Not playing Marvel today,
what?
As that side B is perfect. It's just going to send him straight into the blast zone and a massive stock lead to open up this final game for Jackal.
With the forward air and catching out the jump with the up air too. Oh. Reverse Nair, but still going to be able to read the roll, throw behind. Jackal could be lined up to take this right now. Oh. And instead of the up air, he actually goes for the back air.
A bit of this rage, especially
glancing,
jumping
blow
away from Light on the ledge. You could have been eating a back air here, but speaking of eating a back air, it will be Light eating a back air and a laser and will not be able to make it back as Jackal, stoic as ever, unable to find anything, but here's the grab. Beautiful pivot by Jackal. He's looking for one option. And it will be the up tilt that does it! Jackal taking a set off of Sera for the first time in almost a whole year to win the final failsafe.
A little bit more promptly. Oh no, and then the jabs are coming out.
Oh,
no,
God.
No,
oh, God.
No,
oh,
no,
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 oh, no,
no,
no. Does he die off of this?
No!
He actually does. Holy shit. I mean, when you're talking about MKLeo on a loser's run, his opponent's always going to be the villain of the story.
Armor の発生は相当早いですよね、ブレイザー。
そうですね。4分速です。
はいはいはい。早いな。速
って言ってたら
いいな。うわー、来たー。
対空に下京合わせるのが良かったですけど、
ファルコの前の外から崖を越えていく。復帰は下京メテオで帰ってこれません。あーっと、これは楽しそう。
入れ替わって竜釣られジャンプ、様子見様子見、捉えたのは山のアクション。空拳クーマへ掴んで前投げ、低いベクトル読んでいた。
さっきその対策をしたのを見ていたのでっていうことですね。
そして精度の高さというのがね、この安定感を生み出しているんだと思います。そこに対して、あーうますぎだろ、プレイヤーの解説ぐらいさせてくれ。さあ行きましょう。ステージ変わってフォローバスよ。クーネ、クーチ前、クーネ、クーチ前、クーネ、クーチ前、3回目、オームスピンで直接飛び込み。
その後隙を取ってきてました。ストック1対1、宇宙城高校、撃墜す
ごいね、灼熱で通って、クーマヤ、クーネが通って、アームスピンが通る。その攻めの圧倒的な嗅覚。
Tilt will catch the two frame. B with a roll.
Up smash, what a read.
Yes, beautiful reactions here from Peep Not.
The up air!
You can't jump out of that, Mia!
And he actually traded with it, right? And because he threw out the down air and it traded with the up air, he's able to steal that stock.
That's crazy.
Okay, double dash attack. Oh, no, I guess he did bank.
Oh my god!
You know what? That's like probably one of the worst parts about this day. Scary part about playing a matchup like that is you can potentially give them two really solidly placed arsens and the neutral air.
Oh!
that was cute. That was pretty cute.
Beep, beep, beep.
He'd be able to just capitalize on that entirely.
He's trying to hit that grab at the ledge, setting up for a trap.
Oh my god! That's frame six on the up tilt in your damn face.
Yeah, leech shield in hand.
Different up here.
Nair down. Wow, that final landing hit actually going to connect. That could have been an opening for Big D had it not. Forward smash over here. What do we have? Up smash off the top!
With the comeback script!
Are you kidding me? When it all looks so bleak, and people's mouths are agape in production, they cannot believe what they just.
That's the safest move you can possibly make it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, big grab.
Hold on, and that's going to be it.
That's so nasty, man.
What a beautiful combo by Big D.
He's looking for it. He's like, I can split them up if I hit him with it. But that shield, oh!
That's right.
One-on-one on either side, the recollection. Oh my goodness, what would this be? Not gonna find the hit for it, the grab will come.
Forward throw. Okay, blazing in, looking just for a little bit of space right here, and the up air getting it done. Big D closing it out in a game five finish versus MK Leo.
Wow.
トーラズ、ウチョウ、ディスター、宇宙で追いかけて、暴れは見えている村木宇宙へ、トトトの展開継続、最後は
Beverage on the center or for you later, Kome. Yeah.
Anyway. Okay, Perry into down to, he tries to get the follow-up, but Gakt immediately goes to the shield, really good. Awareness just to try and cut and stop the bleeding right there, but gets him with the forward air off the side.
ステージ上に戻るようなビジョンからリターンを伸ばす。上京から空中スラ、お見事。
なるほど、つまり撃墜を通すためには反発技が求められるか。
そうなんですよ、
本当にゴブになっちゃってるよ。
うわ
っ、これは膝で撃墜、
味合わせてくれる梅木デイジー下強から、これはグ
ッズ、ウェビーまさか
撃墜。
If it works, it would be really good because
the space.
Wow, incredible.
The space down the heck out. That was some footsies.
You look really.レイジの空中しか勝てるんですね。
あ、うまい、まずいぞ、これは。
でもいけますね。
あー、ビアガード、カウンターを持っています。
上から指導すると、
ダメージ、
レイジレイジレイジワンタッチ、
一瞬の出来事、
一瞬の出来事。さあ、もう、そうなっている な。
え、
さあ、宿っている宇部木、宿っているか。
わずか30秒、
もう明るく。さあ、これが見ているか、お前ら、うめきレイジ。
許しません。うますぎる、切り返している、空中前、復帰阻止、この距離は届きません。復帰阻止完走、あの位置から切り返して、
ープ集中するから引っ掛けに行ったローラでした。
ウサメでおっかい読んでいる。完璧な上スマッシュ。
ここ NB 打って1回試合をリセットするような形、始まりにセットしてクーネ対空。ここ見てる、クーネしっかり決めきる。
ジャック百列色が塗られる。下手を通して空中後ろ入ってワンテンポずらした。一気に火力が伸びて今度は下手追いついて
早いが、
はい、
早いの分かってるらしいですね。
この隙、逃さず取ってくる。上に当ててからのさらに空へぬ、これ浮いて空中回避を見てからの空母を当てていって撃墜。
なんでかい、空中下攻撃で取る。さあ火力が伸びる。さあ撃墜のもう体重考えたら危ないぞ。よそしどこで当たってんだ。撃墜だ。それはないだろ
う。関係ないのでボブでいいでしょう。という受け身に対してはデビルフィストから最速の実験デビルツイスト。
車も入った、車も入った。敵がエールがさらに転がっている。
酔ってる。ボケジャンプから、
これ
横スマだぞ。横スマで撃墜確定していた。
可能性があるならヨッシー側かなという、ちょっとヒヤリとしましたね。
そうですね、まだ伸びそうな大経由から、おっと終始持っていった。足りないパーセントはラインで、
何度もありました。
ちょっと時間気にし始めたかな。
そうですよね。さあこの辺りもどこまで向き合うか。これはどうだ。引っかかった瞬間にそのまま撃墜。
すげー狩りと言ってましたね。
範囲の広い優秀な技ではありますが、こういった細やかなタラに対しての軌道範囲、可動範囲まで見越した動きをしています。さあリミット波攻撃ですが、それを見なせ、これ厳しいぞ。
横を切
れてますよ。今の一瞬の隙調整、
もう風船の楽しみで、メルス選手がオーデン、しかしなんとか空気阻止できるか。これはハンティベリーで撃墜通して優勝を決めていったのはレベル1選手、おめでとうございます。
Going as well, before you know it, you're sitting at 60 or 70%. Not what you're trying to think, but nonetheless, that is exactly what Naomi is bringing to the table. The patience, Charles.
Decided the combo route that he did there. He dropped the pin specifically to put Ashmore in a tech situation so he could get more percent. And he gets the stock as well with that back end.
Just like the second game.
On the trigger, the dash attack not committed and not coming out, but the match will. And like we talked about, Neo just has layers of pressure. Oh, there's another layer. God. That was untechable already. We were at 100% fast.
That was disgusting.
It's really coming down to 87. Who's going to strike? Who's going to make the attempt first? Going in, okay, the pin. Oh, nice. But what's it going to be? Is that enough? Oh, my God. It is Neo. Slays the Texas Beast himself and will continue on into top eight.
Understands the core of what to do, but to buzz in these precise little situations continues to be
unbelievable. The buzz, the king of New York, the king of New York.
He really hit that.
Oh, goes for the.
Wait, what?
How did the Buzz get to hit there? Wait, what? Olight is still alive!
Oh my god!
Oh, not anymore! The Buzz pulls it out!
Wow, what in the hell? Let it go, man. Oh, nice little follow-up from the Buzz.
Huh?
Rod, you'll notice that right there. That's two Moniques right there, aka the Purple Pikmin.
And he is going to take his time to recover. Wait until that Luma gets back. The Buzz wants to play it safe.
Jab one connects, but Lima didn't believe.
Yeah!
The up smash from the Buzz catching the downward duck, and that is the Buzz finally claiming his first Low Tide City.
I said, if me, send help, send help. Ooh, that was sick. Okay. All right, Lima.
If you overextend, if you do anything improper, I'm going to make you pay for it. Just like being punished for that dash attack. Off stage, dive kick. Wait a minute. There's the up tilt frame seven. No back air.
Great TI by Mute, but you're not escaping the next one, even going right to that corner.
One read to make it to Grant. Will he find it? Wow!
That was so good. The double stage spike there.
All right, high mind cart getting punished once again. Good thing Onan actually didn't burn the air dust. I think Lima was looking for that.
No.
But
what?
The back air.
Okay, I was so confused. I was like, there's no way that minecart killed.
Yeah. Cola, good stuff to follow Leo onto the platform and follow him off stage right now, too. A lot of pressure coming in from Cola despite the deficit. Big jab into the double-edged dance.
Oh, mercy!
What a response! What a pickup!
It was here in spades. I imagine this match will be over by 2:48.
Oh my god, that's a good prediction, Koopa, already.
Okay. Parry, all the gods in the world from Cola right now.
And pressure?
A match, so many things could
kill.
Oh, success!
Yes, sir!
That's what we play! Welcome to Super Smash Brothers!
Oh, yeah, catching the second hit in there. Falling up for a double, triple, quadruple. Well, no, another one.
Yo, 1, 2, 3, 5+5, baby.
Okay.
The catch.
This time, not
going.
Here
we go. Holding it down. That's it.
Up here, he said, I'm jumping with you. I'm everywhere you don't want me to be.
Oh, the dog! Grown man moves! And Cola wins CEO 2024!
Your CEO champion, Cola! The well-deserved pop-off. The F-Smash on
baby.
Three.
Talk to him.
Two, so maybe he's looking to make a statement and get game two done as well.
We shall see. Maybe, I have to say, you want to send a message here to the European team. But right now, we are going to get pretty even. We are going to have an Arsene pretty even.
Oh my goodness, no
that's
way!
Right. Yep, that's
she
right.
Is. No Arsene even here!
Il peut pas tuer, ça dispose pas d'un outil pour tuer, donc il sait très bien qu'il va juste essayer de faire un combo starter, 45% tout de même, ce qui est déjà très
bien,
on arrive à se dash attack, voilà. On arrive à trouver l'exclus frame encore, le père malheureusement qui ne le touchera pas, on arrive à se
combattre,
il n'a pas d'avantage,
on va tuer
le baguette.
Et oui, on va tuer sur un break shift.
Et oui, et oui.
On est stressé après, j'ai l'impression que c'est tellement différemment d'un flou ou quoi que ce soit,
ouais.
Que forcément il n'est pas habitué, par exemple les guns, il en prend énormément. Juste parce que Blue n'utilise pas le gun.
C'est ça, exactement. Blue utilise moins les guns. Alors que.
Oh là 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 là, Riddle Stash! La lecture!
Exactement, Ledge! On arrive!
Oh le champion!
Avec de ma tête de fou.
Oh le champion!
Ça va! Le gap de.
Oh mon champion, je t'aime!
Ça
je t'aime, Raflan! Je t'aime, Raflan!
Raflan!
Les guns de patate de champion! L'upset de Dante de champion!
Raflan! Oh qui gagne contre Mia et qui l'envoie! Oh looter! Braquette, je n'ai plus de moi, les amis!
last interaction of the game here. Ritual, the back airs, trade blow for blow onto the shield.
Rath trying to get him again, finds it in the top, and Rath gonna close out, gets the bomb off, the chair is gone, and holy moly, he takes it.
Building that, now food.
Speak about time too. This is one of the classic things we see in sets against Sonics. How long can you hold on to your stamina?
Count Wilds.
Oh my god, that shield!
Bro, how did that shield not break under pressure?
Oh, he's going for his dead guard here.
You have a double jump, spend the air dodge. Oh no, going high as possible, trying to get something going. But like you said, Bam, the offstage is a complete nightmare.
That's on point, man. This is a guy with no desire to let this set go any longer than it needs to. And at 143, it certainly probably will not. That's all she wrote. Last gets the job done, and he is your MomoCon 2024 champion, a dominant run in both winners and grand finals. Congratulations to him.
Every single time, I feel like he just positions himself in good spots so that he can pick up as much as possible.
Yeah.
And it's really hard to, you know, as a Steve.
Just get 60 off my mouth. Oh my god, he is really catching. Yeah, he's really catching Tweak at this man. Catches two monkey flips, gets the kill. Wow. That was such a clean sequence.
Similar but different, a little bit of a shake-up. You have some different options on Smash Bros. Maybe it gives you an opportunity, or maybe you're just gone.
Our remake is happening right in front of us right now, and DaBuzz getting the full force of it.
W bound here, depending on how this one wraps up. Gets the up tilt right into the nair. Oh yeah, you walk the dog. Let me show you what walking the dog looks like with this character.
I walk the dog with all my characters.
Huh?
PK Thunder into the F tilt.
Huh?
We are back there with the foreign air. Sir, he's nasty. I didn't junk this character because I was the problem. I just wanted to pick up a new character, but let me show you, I'm still nice.
That's right.
Attention, par contre, le drone de Light Club Chief va se faire directement River Stake en backer et on a quand même là toutes les cartes en main du côté de Gamsale pour ramener et c'est fait. Gamsale qui envoie Gat en loser bracket. Gat, là, il est dégoûté, ferme.
There is room for a miracle, but I don't know for how much longer. The next grab would probably lead this one up for a kill. But you don't even need it, using Wario's own tools against him.
Et voilà. Et voilà, TPK.
Aïe.
Et voilà, TPK.
Aïe, aïe, aïe. 4
Une ouverture.
Une ouverture, c'est ça la beauté de Steve en bas. Ouais, si tu le laisses faire, évidemment qu'il va creuser l'avantage et le forward smash de Lubo. Et Crêpe Salé qui va asséner le premier coup.
Il a cherché dans son propre jeu avec des neutrales air to air, mais malheureusement, ce forward smash vient
frapper de plein cœur et de plein fouet. Le Raflo et Crêpe Salé sur un pop-up qui vient célébrer avec BMS. Et vous le voyez, toute l'écurie BMS qui vient chercher Crêpe Salé pour le féliciter.
Oh no.
Bounce out of
He's gonna get the combo. He can go deep now.
Oh, he got him.
Oh, yep.
Through the bomb, too.
最強の神業届いていきます。さすがの日本が誇る屈指の大砲。うますぎる。決めてきた。
さあ、まあ何もせずに知らせて。
もう折り食う。
おお、ガキティだ。
なるほど、確かにそうか、それで撃墜。
試合決めに来た。今のは見事ですね。
Est-ce que on peut encore gagner ici? Quoi? Oh, zéro to death! Le zéro to death de Karumero! Sur le bloc, on va rebondir ici. Oh dommage, il a tenté de mettre le falling upper, c'est dommage parce que s'il l'avait, c'était très bon. Le up tilt avec le backer, ça tue. Non, 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 c'est faux. Non, 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 c'est ridicule. C'est ridicule. Steve est un problème. Steve est un problème.
Get some damage going. Hold up, may not even break him up at all. Oh, damn!
Oh my! What does he do?
What the?
Whoa! Wait! Jeez, man.
It might just be a look at that area. I'm here. I'm so glad you're at the front door, baby. Come on in and get out. See you next time, Nerd Nature.
Now both of them just trying to stay safe in their shields. The approach from Leo doesn't work out. It's caught by Riddles. And when he catches your approach, he throws your stock and gets rid of that one.
Yeah, really good option there. We had not seen that all set to drag down. Take it all the way through the blast zone, and Riddles seems to be riding this momentum heavy, gets the turnaround, we know your DI, we know where you want to go!
Oh, he's all up in his head. That is two stocks in 30 seconds, taking the wind out of Leo's sails. Whatever momentum he developed from that last game is certainly gone.
一気にソニックの時間です。
はいはい。それを見てからの NB。
はあ。そのあたりは細かいところをきっちり切らさ
ず。おっと飛び込んでいったが反応できてるだけソニック。そして空中前にお仕置き。
どっか方向に逃げることによって火力が引き抜ける。大きな発生に横強で勝って先輩有利は依然喧嘩。左クエにヒットさせてクエに続くから着地より空中しろ。
はい、すごい。
空中前を仕留め切った。
止めに行きましたね。やっぱりこうあのワリオ相手のね、あの6ゲーム。
And shows how seasoned that he is with his character.
And I love that every time they come back with Wonder.
What? Okay, never mind.
What?
Never mind.
Wait.
Just amazing. I take it all back.
Nerd. Now wait a minute. Nerd.
What is happening, man? Nerd.
Là,
on a Donald Backer. C'est tellement chaud pour Zomba parce que c'est hyper, il irait directement au loser bracket. Le petit va tuer.
Et Toriguri qui avance dans ce loser bracket et qui envoie Zomba en loser.
Waouh!
put that arm out. I am already there.
Oh, oh no, not like
no
this.
Way.
Okay. Oh! Yeah! The edge guard is insane!
から空中へ高すぎる、まさかの一撃、一度下り空上を。
The sniper can be cut.
Where's the
残っています。吉ドラとしては非常に攻めづらい。なんでクエネから横強を拾った。その後の読んでいる。
うまい、
なんでハンチ、嘘だ、倒しげった
Vamos a Reset, hermano. Y pues bueno, está buscando nuevamente Leo. Leo va por todo. ¡Latigazo! ¡Qué belleza firmándola!
As the air dodge gets through that back deck that Leo went for. Going to platform. I thought we were getting locked there for a second.
Bro? Oh, what the? Whoa, you know what? It was worth it, bro. It was definitely worth it.
Game one. Game one, Leo is returning to put Samba on a mistake. So, oh my god, that turn's gonna teach him to the last stock of game number two.
And Stack, he got there with Arsene. If he can survive this somehow, but he does with the Arsene. Come on,
holy
moly,
what did you just see?
Wait,
never mind.
Wow!
He's gonna be it! Listen! You can do whatever you want. You can go wherever you want. Leo is coming back. He's back again. He's in form. And he just took King Kong in France.
The Slicer has no reaction.
Oh no. People are broken. We are broke.
No!
Oh! That kill?
Are you?
Not on live TV, my
no.
friend.
That's a robbery. Brought straight to your front
door. Useful and flexible because it just separates from your body. It means that Mr. R can't get away, and he's gonna have to do it in another game.
Oh, with the chef?
Yeah, the pan out of the frying pan into the fire. Mr. R care about his aggression at all.
Yeah, again, it's oh that's
no
it.
Way! Oh my god!
Efectivamente, la curiosidad mató al gato, pero bueno, vamos viendo porque con ese OB, cuidadito, bien ahí, correcto, 64, a pesar de que tenga Rage, uy, 105%, eso le está costando muchísimo trabajo al jugador, al defensor de Puebla.
Se está yendo bien leído con el down en más, se lo lleva el jugador del Luna.
Par le col, je demande pièce de bord, je ne capitalise pas malheureusement. Et ce B en juggle, on va tellement l'entendre, habituez-vous. Parce que Peach, c'est flotté. Et c'est ça que Gag voulait, c'est le piège qu'il a tendu pendant.
A little bit risky though, but regardless, hold on to something. Save yourself,
no way.
Sir! You're dead!
Wow, that first DK fire actually reaching Cosmos. It came out being a
pathetic gnosis. That's why he's going for the. Oh my god, he got sparked,
wow.
And that's going to be it. Chadwick is on his last stop for the win.
No sé por qué necesitas tanto más daño, pero bueno, le das bien parejo a las cosas, sobre todo el daño mental que te mete en esa situación. Gag está despertando. El capitanito tiene muchas complicaciones para quitarse ahí un stop. Lo tiene fuera del escenario, tratando de buscar ahí con el ser. Otro Ner, ya está completamente parejo este juego. Vamos a ver otra vez.
¡Lo
olvidó! Ahí está, se lo lleva el pop-up del japonés. Ahí está, sabiendo que podía hacerlo, ¿no? Que tenía que ser muy cuidadoso, capitancito. Y la dejó ir.
Jab lock, sinon. Jab back air, foot ouvert. Attention, le oh là là, dommage, on n'arrivera pas à toucher ici. On peut peut-être toucher ici. On peut être. Non.
Oh, oh, il a fait
oh, il a
oui, 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 voilà, voilà, Guto, voilà mon champion.
もう補強する許さない。うまい。そこはこついにくぐり抜けてきた。
決めた。
Attack attack. Position vers le haut. Forcément, il y a le saut.
Ah non.
Et Gluto l'a remarqué. Tu perds ton saut. Je l'ai vu. Je punis. En plus de ça, à ce moment-là, le Minwaf était arrivé.
Alors là.
Et on punit directement en sévit. Pour lui donner.
Ah, on sévit fort, hein. Sévit fort, c'est deux stocks d'avance déjà en ouverture de rencontre. Là, pour le coup, on n'est pas du tout. C'est pas la même
personne. Oh non. Le coup de Larsa qui va suffire à tuer un Gluttony vicieux qui va récupérer la dernière vie. Victoire.
Et c'est ce qui
est.
I promise.
Ooh, okay, going to FD though, I do like this counter pick for Wilds. It's a very strong stage for Kazuya, but not gonna have like the platforms to use to get around a lot of the walls that Onan's setting up, and Onan already not even a minute into the game, I don't think, and already taking that first stock.
All the difference there, Super Sport Air did not destroy it immediately. And Onan seeing the cracks in the armor, the turnaround forward smash too. Onan's so nasty with those reads.
Onan, he can take you up and he can take you down. He'll take these combos every which way. The up smash is going to get it and takes Big Boss for a ride up tilt into a back air. Onan looking to clean this game up. The anvil threatens, but Big Boss stays safe. The second one hits into a forward air. Not techable. What a phenomenal ledge guard.
Relatively the middle in situations like that.
Yeah, that oh, yep, tries to catch him with the up B, gets the back air instead. There we go. Pop off from Onan. I believe that punch was air taken into winner's quarters.
Yeah. Yeah.
そして片役が生えたここの
ジャンプは
0回転倒し対千之助2回ジャンプがあるからこその早めのジャンプ切りだったんですけど
出し声加えてさあ弓が出たらお邪魔しますがうわジャンプを指で読み切っているなんということだ指だけで1枚運び切ってしまった
引き上げるもシールドしていて空中前から回帰待っててジャイロで詰め切るジャイロでこの距離なら届かないだろうという優秀な地上だ
入れ替えたの
位置入れ替えて空中完璧に決めようかヒントで決めたテストでヘルで俺完璧に投げていきます
見事
first hit coming up could be so crucial. It could be Shadow taking a stock and heating up, or it could be Shiny Mark with a down throw into down air.
Shiny Mark is definitely going to have a good opportunity here to get the damage starting. I mean, get the lightning loops. Yes, sir. At least 40% guaranteed. Can we get the spike? Can we get the forward air? Nah, instead, we send money out. Out! No, my God, I got...
What are you telling me?
I cannot say
oh, are you getting... Oh! Jesus, you are in the face!
So wait a minute. Oh, a lightning loop off the spray forward air, and all that damage is gone. Sarato!
I didn't tell you.
mentioned to it still. I had no idea the Barry! This man is crazy! Que te pasa, Marty, carajo!
He really has become a star! He's a star!
It's over! 90 Mark wins as Factor 11 by timeout against the timeout king himself! Sonic, so close, but couldn't finish the job. And look at this man falling to his knees, weeping. A beautiful moment in Guatemalan history, in Smash Brothers history.
If Snow gets the reversal on MKLeo right, right now, and, okay, really good roll in.
It could happen. I mean, Snow's one of those guys, like, if he gets a... If he smells blood...
He smells blood right
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
マリオにとっては非常に重要。ガウマン、2回空中からあっ、これもなぜ、せん烈な一ストックメス、スノー選手に着いた。距離を取れ、時間を使うのは、いや、これはまさか、まさか、宇宙変更機っちりできていた。が、追いかけ、見え、まだパーセントの差開かない。マリオトルネードで撃墜。
The front row's like, yeah, Pistol's not the problem. I was the problem.
Oh, oh my god!
Oh my god! Munez! Relax!
Wait a minute. Up underneath them. Up there. That's right. I'm gonna make you taste the rainbow, bro. Stop playing. Oh my god. Damn. 1% differential. And climbing is mute to the ace.
That immediately because he don't need it. That's her tough look. It's just sad. We're absolutely nowhere.
We got those all day, every day. You does not drop those.
That's it.
Yeah, if you jump and if you don't angle your shield up at some point because it was looking really small. Obviously, Munez is looking for the high recovery coverage, but I don't know. We got it.
There.
He's gonna be it. And look at that. Munez, yet again, is your patchwork champion.
2024 edition does not matter. We got it.
No, it does. Does have the bell on deck. And the percent lead as well. Oh, is that it? Yeah, that's it. That is it. So there is Pac-Man T in a very good game five on the reverse of
Wait. You die extra early because of Accelerado. Dang, that's actually very tragic. One electric into death. Oh, wait, hold on. Combo time. Oh. Down here. Right, down here.
Oh. Yeah, even if he got the spike, he's still
up. Wait, he's the best in the world.
He didn't get silver.
The
armor on the side.
He's
got his dump, though. He's got his dump.
Oh my god, you're different. T extending the lead, making the best out of the range. And that.
さっきの試合何だった。いや、痛い。わあ、うざー。うわあ、うざー。今、ラル君選手が理解しているのがポイントになって、足場選手の攻めが通っている理由に、要所の飛び込みがあるんですよ。うわあ、なんかすごい。
こいコンまで見せちゃったけど、
そうだね、
要所の飛び込みが通り続けて
内内内内フリーフリーでも灼熱
ガードとマイクすぎる、
イベキのダメージが溜まっていく、危ない、
そこまでそこまで煽り見たことない、
キレイの足もな、さあ空中してもらってこの2つの爆発を最近ハートのこの背負った崖に対してまたもや、
すげえ竜巻じゃないからヒットトップ違うから受け身取れないっすよ今の、
なるほどそういうことか、
キャッチャーの moment whenever Zama tries to jump to approach.
Oh yo, no tech that could have been very dangerous.
Oh, snipes him after he used his jump originally. Oh man, if it's not the down air, it's the back air. Catch the jump from ledge.
Don't pick right today, right now. You don't want to know what's outside.
That's right. You need strong shot calling to be at this level. Right now, Zamba is going to be showing that shot calling.
Wow, how did he even get that?
Now he's going to be trying to recover. Uh-oh. Wait, this is a real issue. He's getting stepped.
Hachi lacking.
Hey, oh, no. Okay.
He got all that.
Yes, sir.
He's dead.
Mission complete.
Back on stage yet again. Back to the other side. Virtual air. No, not enough. The laser. Goes on. I'm keeping my advantage.
Oh, we locked in. We locked in. That's it. No answer. He said, get out.
With the F2, with the F2, the meanest prop hook you ever seen.
Yo.
To take Genesis X as our champion, Zamba.
Yo,
Zamba, talk to me, baby.
You really don't want to go down a game.
That's true. That's true.
Because I feel like either of these guys could just.
He has no jump, by the way.
Yeah,
he has no jump, by the way. 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 And Ciara taking the first knock after a quick string off of the platform.
Let's go. This is a line high kick. Let's go. 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 Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.フルに使って取った、そんな一ストップ
これはうまいぞ、
まあ、これない
か、これは素晴らしい激戦が、素晴らしい激戦、
さあ完璧なシーソーゲーム、
いやもうお互い 0% 28% でかすぎる、危ないぞ、
different. Okay, check the, there you go, all in. Oh wow, what a grab! You're coming to me, I'll give you a big hug!
That wasn't something! That last love drop didn't have to be there!
It really did, it really did, but you know what? He's leaving a mark to come to Canada, come to play. Japan, this is what we're about. Welcome, Riddle, not even a minute long. Woo! That's a smash, bro, that I want to see!
さあ気づけば丸々窒息のリードです、回避の使い方がいいわ、レーザーかわして
回避がない、
ジェスチャー攻撃、ベジェをここしかないところで、
この流れを取り戻そう、マイスター選手ジャンプに対して
アーマーもダメじゃん、ジャンプもダメじゃん、うわ
ー、タイムビー緊急出すから
空中前、
うまなんで避けれる、これはつかみゲームを決めに行ったか、復帰都市完成のこれは横ビーで完成で撃墜してしまった、
やはりこの牽制のターン、先ほどと打って変わって早めに前に出るのはラレ、ワングラップ、これは確実しっかり撃墜ライン触れている、 ギリ届かないのかなというようなコンボ判断でしたが、はい、UM からのウィリー、どこまでシュートを持っているんだこの男。
大上だ。今の多分帯がかかってるんで、はいはいはい、かかっていただく暇に何かが動いてるのがもうすごいすぎる試合だ。さあここは、いや、あ しかし、クーエネ、次はないぞ、このパーセント。空中後ろで激戦。